college. They told me about J spiders. Actually, the third you can choose. You can go for either Q spiders or J spiders. But J spiders is for developing. That's why I came to the J spiders. This is a good platform for the freshers, for to getting the knowledge also and to get place also. Here faculties help us to understand the concepts. We may get confused when we were studying in colleges, why the Java is useful, what is object, how it is created, and how Java programs gets executed. We will be having some confuses, but here faculties teach the concepts in a very very understanding way. We get to know how objects are created and what are the useful of Java and where we will use Java concepts like that. And we can attend n number of interviews. They'll provide n number of interviews. While preparing for interviews, first there will be 4 rounds or 3 rounds. For first round, you mainly concentrate on the concept shared by HRs or grooming classes. Whatever the concepts they share, only that much they will be asked in the first round. If you clear the first round, then technical round, it will be easy if you are well prepared in the techniques which you specified in the resume. Then in HR round, you need to be confident and focused. If you are if you follow these three tips, you can easily crack the interviews.